Hey fashionistas, I'm Bianca Renee and you're watching Bianca Renee Today. And today, I'm gonna be doing a huge try-on haul with BooHoo. BooHoo is an online shopping store that I pretty much got 90% of my closet from. So thank you, BooHoo, for sponsoring this video. I picked out some super cute items that are giving me like spring festival concert vibes. So let's get started. The absolute first item that you just need in your wardrobe is this little basic black top from BooHoo. This little crop top is something that I wear probably once a week because it just completes every outfit. But my new item are these leather looking shorts. They have pockets, so you know that's a major plus. They're really comfortable and they fit me just right. I'm really happy with the size that I got. These are a size 6, and I even can kind of cheat it and raise them up higher to make them high-waisted shorts. If only I had a belt. Boom, baby. Watch how I take these already cute shorts to the next level with this fringe studded belt. Oh my goodness, I'm obsessed with this. You'll probably see it all the time. You can wear this with shorts, over a dress, over pants, over a bodysuit. Perfect for festivals, concerts, total rock star. Let's keep it funky with this toffee caramel colored zebra print blazer. I've always been a fan of animal print and this blazer is everything. I love how it fits, it's long, it's comfortable, and you can make it casual like so, or literally throw on some slacks to make it more business profesh. I also have super long arms, so I'm happy that these are cap sleeves, so it kind of just works for everybody. You also can put on a belt, this one I also got from BooHoo, a little snake print leather looking belt, and put it over the jacket to make another look. And now we've got to try it the way that anybody that's anybody wears a jacket. Over the shoulders. Wearing your jacket like this means you're so bougie and so busy that you don't even have time to put your arms in your sleeves. And because this was so cute, I got another blazer in a different print. So this is a gray and white snakeskin print. Snakeskin print is very on trend right now, and I love how this one fits. Just ooh, instantly makes you feel like a boss. This one might be even longer than the other one, and this is a full sleeve jacket. Also cute just as is, casual or could be dressed up. One reason I love shopping at BooHoo is because they have a tall section. So this is part of their tall collection, meaning it's nice and long for my arms, but still a size 4, making it still small enough to fit the rest of my body. My next top is this mocha satin bowling looking type shirt that says, "Don't look back, you're not going that way." So I'm all about that message. I thought it looked really cute, love the color, and it does have a collar and a couple buttons down the middle. But you can keep it open for a more casual, no big deal, just looking cute kind of day. Or you could button it up, tuck it in your shorts or your pants for a whole different look. Now let me grab my new favorite secret weapon, my belt. Make this more high-waisted, squeeze up the pants, and maybe even unbutton the shirt a little bit, get a little risque. And with a little peekaboo of your bra or a bralette, it can really make it look sexy. Abracadabra. My next top is another satin pattern shirt. Now, funny enough, if I told you that I don't really like patterns, you probably wouldn't believe me, but I really stepped out of my comfort zone this time, and I'm loving these prints that I got. This shirt is a size 2, actually. It still fit nicely, but it was a little snug around the wrist. But you could wear it down, or you could tie it up and make it more of a cute crop top. Now, I really, really love it. And of course, you see that with the belt, it still makes it look a little professional, but cute or sexy or casual. Like, it really just depends. It's a really pretty blue with this chain detail, and for those of us that have curly hair, this satin is just like our satin pillowcase, meaning it's gonna make your curls just rub right off and won't create any frizz. That's a major plus. And if you wanna make it even sexier, you could lose the bra, maybe get some double-sided tape, and just tuck the rest into your pants. Next, this is giving me DJ Khaled vibes. This shirt is so funky. It's gold, it has cheetah print on it, like it's so extra, such a standout piece. You definitely have to have confidence to rock this one. And I kind of tried this little half tuck, or you could tuck in both sides. Either way, looks really cute with it completely buttoned up. This one is also satin, so comfortable and great for the curls. Anyone who wears this shirt is obviously the life of the party. And now let me show you how it looks when you tie it up. Just as cute. So fierce
The next trendy item that I got is this neon bodysuit. Everyone is wearing neon right now. I also got this cute jean skirt that you could wear with the flaps down or bring it up to make it high-waisted. Both of these items are a size 6. At first, I thought the skirt was gonna be too big, but I just cranked the belt and then it fit perfectly. The top is a one-piece bodysuit. The back is a thong, which I usually prefer, that way you don't get any weird panty lines with whatever you're wearing. And the bottom has 2 snaps, so you don't have to be totally naked when you go to the bathroom. I also have a pretty long torso, so this one is a good fit being a size 6. And because it has spaghetti straps, I would recommend wearing one of those sticky bras. That way you don't see any straps. Now let's try on another white bodysuit and some black jeans. Wait a minute. Ladies, tall ladies, look at the length of these jeans. You know how impossible it is to find long jeans. Flooding is the worst. So when I find a pair of long jeans, I get really excited and I usually buy every color. Now I'm gonna grab 2 more belts that I got from BooHoo, this camel color and this black one, because the waist could be a little bit tighter. Don't worry, I'm gonna do my squats and they're gonna fit just perfect without them. But they're so comfortable. Sometimes ripped jeans make these like slits on your legs because they're so tight and your skin's like bursting out of them. But this one really gives you some wiggle room. This bodysuit is also super cute. It has these nice thick straps with little gold tassels and a very straight line, kind of square cut to the top. This is a shirt that you'll probably wear all the time just as like a go-to basic top. And it's also a thong with 2 buttons on the inside. Not only are the straps cute, they're actually adjustable so they can fit your shoulders perfectly. And after all the partying and concerts, it's time to dress up and go to church. I am ready for Easter Sunday, your baby shower. I'm ready to close the deal or sell your next home. Just when you thought all the blazers were done, I got this really cute pink and white checkered blazer. This was also part of their tall collection, so it fits my body and my arms perfectly. If you don't wear any bottoms, you can wear it as a cute dress, or if you need to make it more conservative, they actually have matching pants on the website, or you can wear it with just some white pants that you may have. But if you want to keep it cute and casual, you also could just keep it open, and it's long enough to just be like a cute cover up over a white top and some shorts.
So those are all of the items that I got from BooHoo. I cannot wait to wear them. If you guys see them again on Instagram, just give me that double tap and act like you've never seen it before. Not only do I 100% obviously recommend BooHoo because I shop there all the time, their prices are so good. I think the most expensive thing you saw in this video were the blazers, and those were $33. Like what? BooHoo is always having sales that are like 50 to 80% off site-wide. So if you guys wanna buy any of the items that you saw today, I'll make sure to put specific links to every item that I showed below in the description box. But I wanna know your favorite. Comment and let me know what was your favorite outfit or item that you saw in this video. Before you go, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe. I post 2 new videos every week, once on Friday and once on Sunday. And if you want more fashion looks, you gotta follow me on Instagram at Ms. Bianca Renee. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching Bianca Renee Today.